I'm live once again with the Supercharged Robot Vulkaiser. Now this is another shoot 'em up by independent developer ASTRO PORT. And the theme here, of course, is the 70s giant robot era. So you got, get started. I'm going to start with normal. And now the way the game works is that you have the Vulkaiser, and on its own it's a pretty standard, well, not so much a ship, it's a flying robot, but it's got a standard spread shot, but most of its capabilities come from combining with the other ships. So like right now, this is the Thunderkaiser. And it's got this nice lightning attack. And then whenever the meter at the bottom fills up, you can let go of the fire button, and that fires off a charge attack. And it's basically used to kill enemies faster, and that's the extent of the scoring system too. Because as you can see, the sooner an enemy is killed, the larger the multiplier bonus. So I'm going to let that pass. I don't want to use the drill at the moment. Now, unlike most shoot-em-ups, the Vulkaiser actually has a health meter. The catch, of course, is it only has one life. So, if I run out of health, that's it. It's game over. There's no continues either. It's sort of a... you have one chance to save the world. And also, your allies that you combine with, they have health meters too. If their health runs out, then, well, they're gone for good too. So it's a lot of, the stakes are pretty high. Definitely want to avoid as much damage as possible. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's great. That's good. As you can see, it shoots rockets. Its charge attack is a giant bomb. Or maybe a giant rocket, I don't know. These guys fire a lot of bullets. I'm pretty sure I picked normal difficulty. Thank you. Maybe I should know. Maybe I should disable the steam applications. There. Yeah, I gotta watch out for its eggs. Because they hatch bullets. So it has been a while since I've played this game, so I might take a minute to adjust to the high bullet count. Let's go to Thunder. I got nailed by the giant purple Pac-Man. The antagonists of this game are the it's the Go-Go Army, G-O-G-O-H, and the Go-Go Army, they're sort of the antagonist for almost all of the ASTRO PORT games. So it's, like, for example, there's a sort of prequel to this game called, I think it's Witchbot Meglilo, which is kind of a magical girl slash dark comedy. It's a little twisted. It's about this witch who she saves the life of the creator of the Vulkaiser, but unfortunately she kind of dies in the protecting him. So he rebuilds her as the witch bot, maybe I'll look at that game some other time. But for now, maybe I should focus on this giant cigar looking thing. Oh, got it with the UFO. Yeah, survival is mainly about, well, not just dodging bullets, but knowing which armaments to combine with to make things a little bit more manageable. Everything from the enemy to the character designs are very emblematic of late 70s giant robots, Mazinger, Ultraman, to be honest, I don't really know about all of that. It's just essentially what I gleaned from playing similar games. Try this one. Oh right, this is Neo Kaiser, which is good for crowds, but not so much for larger, tougher enemies. Which I'm running into one right now, aren't I? Oh well. Because Ellipsis had subtitles. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, see, he's got my attack. Oh, this means he's gonna shoot lightning. Yep. Ow, wow. Not good, not good. Finally, the drill. Oh, that's bad. Yeah, that's, So she's out of the fight. Yeah, so. Right. If only we had more, super electricity. Alright. Big loss there. So now we gotta go through part of the stage with. Alright. Yeah, this guy is a reference to the first boss from the Capcom Big Strider. I'm sure you already caught that. definitely having a rough go at this point. I your feelings about this too. I forgot. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. We gotta save the Earth before it's digested. So this is the final stage. Space eagle. Okay. Huh. So we saved the world. That's it. Thank you. that was normal. Let's go ahead and give a heart a try. Difficulty mainly affects the bullet density and speed, so it doesn't look like you take more damage, which is nice. It's kind of hard to get in close. Thank you. That's a lot of eggs. Ow. Some attacks do. Well, she says the worst luck. Well, I guess I need more practice. Alright, well, I'll probably be back on in a little bit with a different game, but until then, take care.